Critique of political economy plays a crucial role in Marx's work. Already in 1844, when Marx was 26 years old, he wrote economic philosophical notebooks. This was the starting point of his occupation with critique of political economy. He continued this with a Communist Manifesto, and then, when he had to go to exile to London in 1849, he had the possibility to study all the materials, the literature in London, in the British Library. This gave an enormous push to him, and since 1857, big economic manuscripts emerged until in the year 1867, the first volume of Capital was published. However, Capital, or Critique of Political Economy, is not the only field Marx was occupied with. He always was also occupied with politics, with state theory, with history, but the project to which he was to which he followed his lifetime was really to present this enormous critique of political economy as the basis for all the other critiques.